so much. You look lovely.
Thank you so much, Shraddha.
So, which performance are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to Rekha Ji's performance. I'm looking forward to Bobby Deol's performance. The song has just not been getting out of my mind. It's Oh Nahi Oh Nahi Oh Oh Nahi Oh Nahi Oh Nahi Oh Nahi Oh Mainu Dil. Yeah, you know what I mean.
Okay.
So I'm very excited to see him perform.
And the movie's nomination which you have, Tumhari Sulu, there's Hindi Medium, there's Newton, which you think is going to be your favorite?
Unfortunately, because I was busy filming this year, I was not able to watch most of the films.
Okay.
The only film I think I've actually watched is Toilet.
Okay.
So I really like Toilet. Really enjoyed it. The subject was great. I think it reached out to our country, everybody in the country, so it was really nice.
So tell me, IIFA, are you going to perform as well?
I am performing today. I'm a big mixed bag of being nervous and excited, and I love being on stage. Jo energy aapko stage pe milti hai, audience se, it's really priceless.
If I have to ask, who is your favorite actor in Bollywood apart from you?
One of my most favorite actors is Mr. Bachchan, definitely. Currently, it's Ranbir as well.
Actress,
I think Alia is a beautiful, she's a wonderful performer. Priyanka Chopra.
Which is your favorite movie? Bollywood movie.
Of all time? Pyasa, definitely.
Pyasa?
Yeah, yeah.
One reason why Pyasa?
It's Guru Dutt. He was a legend, and I don't think that anybody can ever match up to the kind of films that he makes. And also, I'm a crazy Sanjay Leela Bhansali fan.
Have a wonderful, wonderful time.
Thank you so much. Red FM 93.5.